You look real sophisticated, Brody.
Real?
Mm-hmm.
Real sophisticated.
Okay. You playing trying to game.
You already know the fuck on. What up, COA gang?
It's your boy, Trey Bills.
It's your boy, Gilly, man. Today we're back with another banger, man. So today, man, is something new. You did one.
Yes, sir. Before we start this video, man, we need everybody to like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notifications, man. And while you add it, get that bell right there, or ring it, ding, 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 ding. You dig what I'm saying? So, today we doing something different, man. We bringing some new content for y'all on this channel. You dig what I'm saying? And we hope that y'all like this. Not yet, not yet, not yet.
All right. You late.
So, you know what I'm saying? You see, our sister Neat is here with us. And then we have Aerie.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? The Banana Crew way. You dig what I'm saying? Hey, listen. So, what we doing today, y'all?
We're
like,
doing y'all makeup today.
Okay, so we're just going to take over their channel. So, guys, we're going to do their makeup. So, earlier today, y'all going to see that they did our makeup. They had us looking at how mess. So, we about to do their makeup. You know what I'm saying? Stay tuned for that. Anyway, so... look at these faces. Come here. Let them look at your beautiful face. Come on. Show them. And we about to change this up on them. Okay, so this is how we're going to do it. We're going to give ourselves 10 minutes. Let's do 7. We're going to give ourselves 7 minutes.
7 minutes.
7 minutes.
5 and a half.
To change.
Oh, so y'all can bait that fast?
Yes, we can.
It's a combo.
So... we about to have y'all looking delicious.
Y'all about, combo.
Then y'all can make Snapchats like...
I know.
So eyebrows on flick of these.
Right, so we giving them the perfect boy look, or we giving them like the perfect girl look. Like, you know how the boys be, you know, them French people, they be
Oh, like clear. Oh, yeah, let's do that.
Yeah, I like that.
You know how Chris Brown them be wearing makeup, but you really don't know they wearing makeup?
Yeah.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, everybody wear makeup. Everybody.
I think everybody. Think all the celebrities.
I ain't been wearing makeup, so not everybody. Not everybody.
That's because y'all not on TV.
Don't wear makeup. Yeah.
That's because y'all not on TV, but they gonna powder y'all up sometimes.
Yeah, we about to be
on
camera.
Yeah,
on your own. I said this is practice.
Exactly. So I'm speaking to you.
What's this air?
Highlighter. Fancy. Okay, so this is their faces now.
So y'all get the before, and then y'all gonna get the
after and the during.
Uh huh.
Part. So we're gonna try to talk y'all through. Okay, you can try. I'm gonna get Gilly. It's okay.
Eyebrow.
It's good. It's cool.
Gilly,
eyebrow.
This is a
gorgeous.
Gilly, look at me.
I'm not
Tay Hussein.
Hey, it's okay,
she
but they.
Shots fired, Tay. That's what you get.
Okay,
this is Chris Tucker, and they're going on the first performance to the BET Awards.
Yeah.
2018.
So we're giving them BET. Why did you take this off?
For real?
Yeah, we need right here. Nick, I'm gonna need some of your guidance. I'm also a student in training.
Okay. I think I got some His Color Foundation. I don't even know why it's in my bag. I'm gonna look at it for y'all.
Y'all see my face now. You know what I'm saying? I really don't need makeup, you know what I'm saying? But so they wanna put makeup. You know what I'm saying? They said we need it for the BET experience. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna use it.
No, awards.
Yeah,
right. Nominated. Nominated.
Alright, get all your stuff,
because
this
we're
is a competition.
Today. No, it's not.
Well,
I'm a
student, Nick. I need help.
We're just beating their face to be beautiful.
Okay, sit back. So, first eyebrows, Aerie. So, get your eyebrow stoolie and whatever this thing called, and your little pawade.
hey, Nick, it's like, she like this. Mm-hmm. Nick like this.
Where your little new stuff at, Aerie?
I just got real.
Okay.
So, right now, we have a brush.
Yeah, that's
how
you do it.
An
angled brush, and we're
gonna
do your eyebrows.
Mhm. Trey, go ahead, turn in the timer.
Oh man.
I got it.
I really have to do a lot to my clients' eyebrows because they're perfect. I don't know why.
My clients' eyebrows are perfect too. You're just gonna enhance them a little bit.
Yeah.
We got 6-7 minutes on the clock. Use it.
So my client has different types of.
I love those eyebrows, Aerie. Those are great. Wow.
Oh, it's like, your junk is full. Like, it looks so.
Gilly, you wasted my time.
Gilly, come on now.
That's on a little fire. Like you got Beijing on your eyebrows.
Come on. They got a perform their show.
Yep. And remember, Aerie, they don't have to look all great. They just need to look natural because, you know, he's a man.
Naturalness.
So today I'm going to go in with a little concealer on my brother. This is what we're doing today.
Oh, Whoa.
I feel like I live looking everywhere.
I'm saying you messing up my eyebrows over here doing that.
Clients do not come when I get their makeup done.
Okay, okay. I'm on a tight schedule.
I know, shit.
They're not gonna hire us again.
So we're going for the light skin look because he's Chris Brown, so don't worry about the lighter skin.
The cameras always make you look darker, so mm-hmm. Make you look lighter, you'll look your normal color.
I think it was as 50 shades lighter.
Ooh, that right one is beautiful. I need to have a situation.
We're going for Michael Jackson.
Oh, Chris. My gosh.
Kill it.
Alright.
Jesus.
Nick, what I do now?
Do whatever you feel like you need to do.
Jay-Z, look out, because they snatching Beyonce today.
Mm-hmm. Kanye skin. Y'all trying to get lipo?
Okay. I'm gonna be a little strong.
So this is why it take a long time for them to get their makeup done.
Mm-hmm. There you go, here he is. They finna be looking like put them in a casket.
Okay.
Into this face. You know what that means. Contour.
Keep close.
Keep your eyes closed, man.
It's gonna look like you got a mask on.
You wanna be popping.
And that ain't cute, buddy. That ain't cute. My friend's hair is dripping.
She put a what's name on you, Shay.
Gotta draw that hair on, Eric.
She baked the cheeks.
Keep your eyes closed, or you're gonna put a grease in your face. You mukbang.
That's a red carpet ready.
Okay, hold on, I need the spray.
Alright.
Stop opening your eyes.
Right. Keep them how they are.
Now bring the camera towards us.
You're right. Oops, sorry, my bad.
Here you guys go.
Okay. You may open your eyes, Cinderella.
There you guys go.
What
is
it?
The mirror.
What the hell?
Yeah. Eyebrows is great, Ari. You did those eyebrows.
You got eyelashes.
You got a tad of light.
No,
bar
he don't
right
have
here.
No eyelashes. This is a real one. Yeah. I didn't even touch his eyelashes.
You gave me individuals.
Y'all get close.
I don't look real, bro.
That's how it's supposed to look.
You're a celebrity.
Pose for the camera.
You look more Hispanic or something. Gilly.
Maybe we'll just do some.
I like one of them, like you said, last week was like. And y'all know how, you already know what the fuck going on, man. It's your boy Chris motherfucking Gilly, man. We just got beat by our sisters, you feel me? You know what's going on.
Ari in the cut, what's up?
Ari, neat, you did what I'm saying, hey.
Trey can't stop looking at himself. Yeah. That's how it's supposed to be.
That's how it's supposed to be. Gilly, you look beautiful. I love it.
Whoa, what? Hey. Snap back in, man. You already know, man, what time it is, man. We red carpet ready. It is.
You did what I'm saying.
How you look? T-Wars, how you, hey. Give us some.
Look at them paralines.
You know how we coming, man. Y'all make sure y'all stay tuned, man. Give us some more ideas in the link description below. Tell us how y'all feel about this makeup going on. You did what I'm saying.
Yes, sir. We got the best MUAs.
Yeah, MUAs
in Houston right
in
now.
In Houston, in the world. So if you want your makeup done, you already know what to do.
Go AA Beauty Bar. It's going to be in the description down below.
You did what I'm saying.
You did.
You did.
You already know that.